Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him.
Thank you.
is. I've uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. It works well, but you need to stick close to get the data. Shit. He's on to you. Try and complete the hack if you can. Otherwise, you might need to put him down.
Pull it away. Protect.
bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
The inside track is open, and the excitement is addictive. Pick your horse and cheer them on to victory. Something we can use to our advantage. Currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Couldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Outsource your problems. Call-
my plane. There we are. Your bogey is now on radar. Get up there and after it by any means. do I love saying that? Well, if you're keeping count, we still need outfits, security passes, and the plate of an armored car, which is on the casino's roster. I've got the location of where Group X store their trucks. Get over there and snap an image of the right plate so we can copy it.
Thank you.
security team is there. Must be discussing the next shipment. Keep your head down quietly. Make your way to the casino stockade. It's the white and black one. Grab a pic of the plate on the rear of the truck and send it over to me.
Jesus! Watch your head!
Hit the deck!
How can I be of service? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Thanks for your business. A car is on its way.
Well, I never.
Where to exactly? Sure thing, my friend. Sure, if you'll pay extra.
You're going down, asshole. Holy!